Welcome back to The X Factor, where we're at Dalton House, Jones Bay Wharf in Sydney for Natalie's boot camp for the over 25s. With all of their second day performances out of the way, now it's all down to Natalie and Darren Hayes to decide who goes through to home visits and who simply just goes home.
Gone.
Oh my God, why?
I know, you've just got to be tough here.
I'm more nervous about finding out about the top six than I probably was on stage just then. It's going to be harder, I think.
Okay, I'm in love with her.
Oh.
How are you feeling about her?
She's in.
She
without a doubt
sings, and I'm light up.
I loved the transformation. I love the stage presence, but vocally a bit under.
Oh, boy, this is tough. Unique, unique, unique.
Not unique.
Oh. Now we have to tell him.
And first up is father of four, Andrew, who at the age of 40 is our oldest contestant and is all too aware that this could truly be his last chance at a music career.
That's huge. It's massive today. It could end, but this is sort of the finality. Once you pass this hurdle, you're in with a real fighting show.
Hello again.
Hello again, Andrew.
Hi.
Andrew.
Yes?
You know, I worry about your look. I mean, is Andrew Wishart a superstar?
Not a supermodel.
As a mentor, I'm looking for the X factor.
Yeah.
Andrew.
I'm a realist, Natalie. I know.
Andrew, I have to take you through to Mop 6. I have to.
Sorry, I'm an emotional beast at the best of times, but thank you. You've taken a punt on me, I know you have. Yeah.
Do you know what, Andrew? I don't think I have. I think you're extraordinary. I'm really excited to have you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So Andrew's through, which leaves 11 contestants still fighting for just 5 places.
I can only take 6 people with me today. Jay, it's a no from me today. I'm so sorry. You're not that comfortable with yourself as a performer yet? Jane, it's a no today.
I don't know what to really say.
I'm sorry, it's a no today. I can't take you with me.
Hopefully someone someday will believe in me.
Oh, come here. I'm so sorry.
With emotions high, next to find out his fate is Paige, who, having worn his heart on his sleeve throughout the competition, has Natalie concerned that he may not connect with the audience.
Because he's very passionate, which is great, but aggressive, you know, in his song.
This is it, you know, this is crunch time. So it couldn't be more important in terms of the outcome.
Paige.
Hi.
Paige, when you walked onto the audition stage initially and you told us that you used to be a woman, there wasn't one person in the crowd that didn't respect you for your honesty, but will an audience warm to you? I've got to be, you know, truthful to myself. Will they get it? Sometimes, because you are so passionate, some people can confuse that with that it's too aggressive, potentially. And I think, you know, can he win? Can you win? Paige, I need you in my top 6.
Oh, thank you.
Oh. Thank you.
Extraordinary gift. It's going to take you to the final 6.
Are you sure? Yes, okay, good.
You know, you need confidence in this game if you want to be an international artist. Don't be so shy. You have something, you have something.
He has something. It's obvious.
For me, that something is the X factor. It's a yes. The person that I want to take to my final 6 is Cleo, I'm taking you.
As Pamela prepares for her verdict, does Natalie still have faith that she can handle the increasing pressure?
I think I would never have been part of this experience without, you know, what I've been through in the last year. I never would have taken the risk and put myself out there. You realise life is just a nanosecond and we're not going to waste any of it anymore.
Hello. Hey, Pamela. With you, what you've been through has been incredible. To get diagnosed with cancer whilst being pregnant, I mean, I don't think that we can even comprehend what that feels like.
It left me with nothing. Spiritually and emotionally.
I have to say, your photo shoot today just absolutely blew me away.
Well, it was the first time that I've felt beautiful in a long time.
Today was good. I really enjoyed today, but yesterday it wasn't as good. And in this competition, we need consistency, and I think that's really important. We worry that the pressure of this competition is too much for you.
It was nothing a year ago, and I feel like music and singing have... made me feel normal again.
Pamela. I would love to have you in my top six. I didn't know my own strength
and I crashed down and I tumbled. Thank you very much. Thank you. But I did not crumble.
I got through all the pain. You got me crying.
But lucky that they saw something in me. That's worth watching. Yeah, I'm really grateful.
Next,